KNWA is your local election headquarters. Unofficial results show Tim Hudson will continue serving on the Fayetteville School Board. The incumbent was challenged by Dwight Gonzalez for the Zone 5 seat, according to Washington County. Hudson received 94% of the votes, while Gonzalez got nearly 6% of the votes.